Hello friends, Miss Jolie here. Today we'll be doing a little bit of ballet. So let's start off with a warm up with shaking out our silly.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my wiggles out.
Let's clap our hands.
Let's try our other leg. Let's go grab a sip of water.
We're gonna do a little ballet class today. So I want you guys to make a pizza with your feet. Now if you look down at your feet, your heels are kissing and they're making a pizza shape. Beautiful. And we are going to get some glue on our hands and we are going to stick them onto our hips and we're gonna bend our knees to make some big windows and we're going to open our windows and close them and open. Pizza position. Mine are. Let's see your pizza position too. Good. This time we're gonna open our window and we're gonna look through our window. What do you see? I see a beautiful rainbow. What do you guys see in your window? Right out in front of us. So I'm gonna take my foot and I'm gonna tap our ladybugs ever so gently. We do not want to squish them. So I am just lightly tapping them. Nice. Can you tap our ladybugs to the side? Nice. And let's tap them to the back. Be so gentle with those ladybugs. Let's try our other foot. Tapping our friends in the front and tapping them to the side. Good. And let's tap them to the back. Beautiful. And let's bring our feet back to our pizza position. We are going to pick up some snow. Have you guys ever seen snow before? I know, right now it is snowing. So I'm going to pick up a pile of snow with my arms. And this time we're gonna hold our snow. And now we're gonna rise up on our toes. And let's do a little spin. Good. Can you spin the other way? And let's all throw the snow together. You ready? Three. Two, one, throw! Beautiful. Let's bring our hands back to our hips. And we are gonna bring our pizza position back. We're going to bend our knees and jump. And try to land in your pizza position. Jump. Good. Let's jump two more times. Nice, everyone. Good. Next. We are going to get some paint brushes on our fingers. And we are going to paint a rainbow in the sky. Nice. What colors are in the rainbow? Is there some red, some orange, some green, yellow? Get all the colors and paint them in the sky. Now we are going to paint some clouds in the sky. Can you paint them to the side? Beautiful. In the middle here, painting those clouds. Nice. Lastly, we're going to paint the grass. What color is the grass? Awesome. Paint that grass. Now we're going to paint the sides. Big wings. So I'm going to rise up on my toes and I'm going to run like a butterfly or a bird and let's run around the room. Good. Run like a butterfly. And you can even spin. And let's come land back to finish off our class. We are going to do some moves that are gonna go across the room. So you can go to any side of your room. And we are going to get ready to move to the other side. Our first move across the floor is gonna be some marches. So let's get those hands on those hips. And we are going to pick up those knees to march all the way across the room. Nice. Let's try it again. March, march. Pick up those knees. Awesome. Can we do it a little faster? Pick up those knees fast. Good. Do you think you can do it any faster than that? Let's try. I don't know. I'll try too. Ready? And pick up those knees as fast as you can. Nice. Our next move, we are going to gallop like a horse. So we are going to gallop to the side. And we are going to gallop, gallop. Awesome. Then you can gallop all the way around your room. Today. I hope you guys enjoyed it and learned something new, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!